everyone, and welcome to the happiest half hour of the week. Let's get right to some music, but let us know where you're watching us from and what is your drink of choice tonight.
Eric, you're going to kill me. Eric says it's too hot in Shoreline. And Mike's in Kirkland. Sunny. What is that? Sunny something. Curtis IPA. Don't call me.
Oh.
Don't call me. Darby. Oh, and Ryan's having a. Boy, these Marysville Kua Bay IPA.
Wow. Marysville. What's never that heard one? Of that. Kua.
Is that one of Ryan's?
Is that one of your beers, Ryan?
That's not one of Ryan's beer.
Well, I'm drinking right tonight is our MLK German Alt beer. It's one of my favorite beers of all time. It's delicious. let us know where you're from and what you're drinking, and we'll keep passing on. But we're gonna play one of my favorite songs, and I had the pleasure. Kim and I both had the pleasure of seeing Etta James perform in one of her last performances, I believe, in her life at Marymore, singing this song live. What a great song. It's at last, and not going to even try to attempt to sing it because Etta James was incredible, so we'll just play instrumentally at last.
Thank you.
of all time, Etta James. What a, gives chills to me to listen to that. Well, anybody had enough of the smoke out there in the air? Well, I woke up this morning early. I could hardly breathe all that smoke going on, and I go, you know what we're going to play tonight? Learn It. One of the greatest rock and roll songs of all time by Deep Purple. It's just fitting tonight to do Smoke on the Water. Well, don't have a guitar, don't have any drums, got a piano, a bad singer. Yes, you get. You can get me doing a little Smoke on the Water. Than Deep Purple's. I can't play Ritchie Blackmore on the keyboards.
Well, that would be hard.
So, any more comments? Anything before we move into the gentler side of the show?
No. Connie and Lynn and Stephanie are on there.
I wonder if anybody remembers who Deep Purple was. Interesting topic.
Surprised you remembered.
Smoke's got him. Should we hear that song again? Well, I got him going. Okay, if you're alive, Kim know. Because now we're going to move to the all ages, full participation, favorite song of the week, This Old Man. But we're doing our really good friend Eric's version. And he's got some great... Eric's been like... I think Eric has been on every single show that we've had. He's like... Well, there's probably others. So the people will correct me. Well, I've been on everyone too. Great. Thank you for watching. But I think Eric has been everyone. And he actually gave us lyrics for This Old Man on a personalized basis. And we're going to do that one. And I'll give you the heads up so you know what to do. But it's a little different than the traditional This Old Man. So I actually used to live pretty close to Eric. It was a couple houses away, Kim?
Like two. No, there's only one house in between us.
One house between, so that's pretty close. And was Eric old? He's older than me, so he was an old man. So maybe the song's about Eric. So we're going to do one, if you know how this song goes, on when this old man does one, he's going to do it on the drum for the drum. Drum, like...
Mistakes. This old man.
Thank you, Eric. Great rendition. Man, that's hard. There's a tongue twister in there, Kim. Did you know, Sam?
Yeah.
Whew. So, if you have version, because that's everybody's favorite song of the night, is This Old Man. If you've got some really cool ideas to put some lyrics in, G-rated, of course, we have all ages watching, send it to us, and maybe we'll incorporate in a future Happy Half Hour. Kim, anything before we get to our favorite girl to sing about, that brown-eyed girl?
Well, Julia and Scott are listening. Carrie, Chelsea, maybe Mary.
Wow, that's a lot of people.
Well, maybe Matthew.
Does anybody know a girl with brown eyes? Well, let's sing to her, huh? So, how do you get your Foggy Noggin beer this fabulous weekend, smoky weekend? Got to clear that throat out because you got all that smoke in your throat. Need lots of Foggy Noggin this weekend. Curbside pickup both Friday and Saturday, 4 to 5 p.m. How do you know what's available? You go to our FoggyNogginBrewing.com website and hit the beer tab, and everything's listed right there. And if you have any questions, don't know how to do it, give me a call, not right now, because I'm playing the piano, and they have to stop and go talk to you on the phone, and they're going to ruin the show. But 206-553-9223. 206-553-9223. It's listed also on that beer tab on the FoggyNogginBrewing.com website. And we got 8 beers for growler fills. We got a lot of bottles for sale because we just released our house sale batch 29. If you've never had it, this is the beer you got to have this weekend. That is tasty. Amazing. And the reason I'm drinking tonight because we only bottled 6 cases, and I didn't want to steal one from somebody who wanted to have it because I had one last night for a virtual tasting. If you go to our Facebook page, Foggy Noggin Brewing Facebook page, you can watch the virtual tasting of it, and then you can see how amazing it is. You're going to want to get a couple bottles of it. So we're going to do a song that will keep you awake all night. Mary had too much coffee. Too much coffee, too much coffee. Mary had too much coffee. She was bouncing off the walls. Simple. of coffee. Woo!
It's too late.
Oh, my goodness. I won't be able to sleep tonight after that. Are people complaining about that song again?
No.
No? No complaints? Anything interesting on the chat, or is it really kind of quiet tonight?
Well, Mary said she hasn't been on in a while. She's on there. And Laura. Hi, Laura. Judy. Nancy. Dave and Nancy. I think it's both of them.
Nice. Sounds like a big crowd tonight. Maybe because of the smoke. Everybody just decided what it's
well, out. You're supposed to close your windows tonight if you live in our area, by the way.
Hey, Kim, give everybody the safety tips.
Well, I just know that the California and Oregon smoke, the winds are changing and it's heading to Western Washington, and you're supposed to close your windows tonight. So make sure you do that.
Make sure you do that, because we want you to wake up safe and sound so you can come over and get your growler fills and bottles for the weekend. We don't want to get sick. And
this is the weirdest year ever.
So 2020, yeah, is a weird, weird year. A lot of weird things happen, right?
Yeah.
But you know what? It really doesn't matter because
thank you.
Junkyard, Frog, Junkyard, Hedgehog. Oh, I got it. Junkyard Dog. Of the weekend, so no work tomorrow. Call your boss, send him a text saying, not coming to work on Friday. The weekend started right now. And hope to see you guys this weekend for our curbside pickup Friday and Saturday, 4 to 5 p.m. And next week when we do this all over again. So thank you. Enjoy yourselves and everyone stay safe with the smoke out there.